All right, YouTube, here comes another train. Northbound on Micro CXX. Another train northbound by Micro on the main track CXX Intermodal. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train northbound by Micro CXX. there goes another train northbound by Marco CXX with Canadian Pacific in the middle. Let's get to the next train. Alright, you do. Here comes another train. Get the CXX Q470 southbound, northbound. On the number one truck, we pass Miles Central Central Station. Little Wayne, good day. Another train northbound by Selma on the number one track. 5 miles of Selma Smithville Station. We got the CXX 2470. Let's catch on the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train northbound. Southbound on the number one track. Here they end, we got the CXX 249. We pass by the Selma Smithville Station. South. Thank you. CXXQ409, northbound, southbound by Selma, on the number one track past my Selma Central Station. Let's get to the next train.
Station. We got CXXQ400.
All right, you two.
On the number
here
two track.
Here comes another plane. Get the CXXQ400 northbound by Selma on the number two track. We're making.
So this will be nice to see a race. Let's get him.
Q400, number two track. North. Best Elm Central Station. And there it goes, CXX to 400 northbound by summer on the number 2 track, passing by the Selling Smith station. 680 axles on board, and I think 80's ready to part.
Up and ready, any coaches. Amtrak 80, conduct a head-end off station.
Here, 80 departing. Out of the station.
Hi, I'm the man from the team. 80 departing. Stop this walk.
Best engineer I've seen in a long time.
And there it goes.
Amtrak PO80. PO80, northbound.
Northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CXX here in Selma, running about 20 minutes late,
engineer plane,
raising the freight train. Let's get to the next train. All right, you two, here comes our train. You got the Amtrak 92, the Silver Star, northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CXX track line here in Selma, passing by Selma Smith Station. We're about 2.5 hours late today. There it goes, Amtrak 92, Silver Star, northbound by Selma, from the NS to the CX track line here at Selma. Just made a rare station stop here at Selma Smithfield Station to drop off a passenger who missed the connection with 80. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train, coming by Selma. Only in us. You got a Union Pacific lit Espinal train going eastbound into the Norfolk Southern Yard here in Selma. A but from what I looked at, it looked like an ethanol train. And sorry if the camera gets a little wet. It's raining and a little windy. So I'm trying to make the best of my shots. Looks like he's also got a BNSF executive in second. Okay, my correction, it's a grain train. And there it goes, another train eastbound over the diamond on the Norfolk Southern track. Union Pacific led grain train with a former BNSF executive unit in second, regular Norfolk Southern in third. Let's go to the next train.
All right, here comes 90.
All right, YouTube, here comes another train. Amtrak PO 90, as Tommy just announced. We're making the train stop here in the Selma Smithfield train station, running about 15 minutes late. Got a few extra cars today.
Anybody going business class? Everybody going coach? Okay. When the train comes, go to either the platform to get on coach.
And here they are departing! Be safe! And there we go, and back PO 90 northbound by Selma on the number one track. We made their station stop here in the Simon Smithfield station. Few extra cars today on board. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Amtrak 89 southbound by Selma. From the... Well, he ain't going anywhere. He's staying on the CFX track line. We're making their station stop here on the Simon Smithfield station. Does look like they got extra cars today. Running an hour and 15 minutes late. Stopping. And here they are departing Selma Smithfield Station.
No, that bus is gone. said they won't catch a bus. They was just going to catch a cab from Wilson.
Stay in Wilson. Okay. So you need a cab to Wilson.
Right.
That's where the Amtrak, that's where the Amtrak bus leaves from Wilson Station. You'll have to catch the Amtrak bus tomorrow to go to Jackson.
Have a safe trip.
Tommy, pull him over here.
I'll call you a
cab. You're gonna try to get in contact
and
with Ralph?
There it goes. Amtrak 89 southbound by Selma. On the number one track list. Hey, they stop here on the Selma Central Station. Got some extra cars today. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Northbound on the number two track.
Right,
5 miles, 7 station. Got a CX up to you something. Looks like an empty coal train.
On the number two track. Passed by the Selma Smithfield station.
Is that what it is?
CX empty coal train.
Coal train.
Yep. You're
facing
the wrong way.
Oh, really? We are?
Yeah.
Oh, now you tell me! Oh, yeah?
Oh, God.
Ooh.
We got 79. We got 79. Meaning the coal train.
Kevin! Kevin!
Train.
What?
You love the old train!
Yes, I do!
Yeah.
We all love
And there goes the Gold Train, northbound on the number two track, by the time it's in the station. Let's cut the 79 party. Later! Same to you!
And here goes 79 to party.
Yep. And there goes Amtrak 79, southbound by Selma. CXX and ENS track line here. Selma's going around that curve. Met a CXX train here. Very nice. Let's cut to the next train. All right, you two. Here comes another train. Northbound by Selma. On the number two track, passing by the Sandwich Mitchell Station. Got some kind of CXX. Another train northbound by Selma, track two, CXX track tie train. Must be getting ready to replace some track somewhere. Let's cut to the next train. All right, you two. Here comes another train westbound out of the Selma NS yard. Got a westbound grainer. Got some good power on them.
I think this has the power on it. Today is my great day full of action. A lot better than last weekend, as far as I heard.
Go!
And then here comes the Westbound NS. Passed by the Selma Central Station. Let's get him. Oh,
Thank you.
There goes another train westbound by some on the NS yet a Norfolk Southern grainer with a lot of former CXX first, former Santa Fe Warbonnet and second, two Norfolk Southerns and a Norfolk Southern AC DC to AC conversion. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube, here comes another train southbound on the number 2 track, 5 miles, 7th station. I believe we got that CXQO31 hotshot intermodal / Tropicana train. Southbound by Selma on the number 2 track, 5 miles, 7 Smithfield Station, CXSQO31, hot China model, mid train DP. Let's get to the next train. Alright, you two. Here comes another train, Amtrak 53, the auto train, southbound, by sound on the number 2 track, past my 7th Smithfield train station. Amtrak 53 of the auto train, southbound on the number 2 train, almost hitting somebody. If they would have gone, I think they would have been hit. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, you two. Here comes another train. Amtrak 91, the Silverstar, southbound by Selma from the CXX and ENS track line here in Selma, past the Selma's Biffle Station.
Hey, John.
What's up? Got here just in time, guys.
I've been here a little while.
While you're at our party.
Yeah. We were here earlier today. Was it today? Two trains?
Yeah, this morning.
Doublehead. Southbound by Selma from the CXX and the S-Track line here at Selma to enjoy them tonight. Let's cut to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train northbound on the number 2 track at CXX coming. I believe it's CXX QO32, the northbound hotshot or intermodal. QO 32 northbound on the number 2 track, passing by the Summersville Station. Engine in front and rear. Let's get to the next train. Alright, YouTube. Here comes another train. Got an eastbound ethanol train, most likely. We're coming into the Selma yard. 10 mile per hour speed restriction. And there goes another train. A Norfolk Southern ethanol train going into the Selma yard. Very nice. You be in there. Let's cut to the next train.